Hunt it down and eliminate it.
Utilize tripwire.